could behave recklessly. As for herself, we don't have any confirmation of that. And I personally don't consider Oliver Stone a very good source. But I think that there are more actors here than Putin himself. I mean, to launch a nuclear attack definitely requires the cooperation of other people, not all of whom would be enchanted by the idea of starting a nuclear war over the annexation of a strip of Ukraine.